Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grammy. Happy birthday to you. That's your Grammy.
Happy birthday, Grammy. Have a good day.
Hey, Grammy. Happy birthday. I hope you're having an amazing day, and I can't wait to celebrate you. I love you.
Happy 75th birthday, Grammy. I love it when we get our nails done and we do arts and crafts. My favorite memory with you is when you get to bake and have fun at your house. I hope you have a very special 75th birthday. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Grammy.
Happy birthday, Grammy.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Grammy. We love you.
Oh, hello, friends. My name is Jonah, and I'm here to wish Grammy a happy 75th birthday. Today was the day that marked the day that Grammy turned 75. My favorite memory with Grammy is every Easter when we'd do the confetti eggs and have Easter egg hunt and just normal family gatherings when y'all hang out. I'll always remember when you used to pick us up when I was in middle school and elementary school, and we'd go to Brahms or back to your house and have some ice cream. Thank you for everything. Love you.
Happy birthday, Grammy. Love you.
Have a great one.
Happy birthday, Grammy.
Hey, Jace, guess what? Well, in a couple of weeks, it's going to be Grammy's birthday. How old is Grammy? Do you remember?
18.
What? She's 18? Oh, my God. I thought she was older than that. No? Are you sure? I thought we talked about it. Didn't we say?
75!
What? How many is 75? Show me. That's it? Hey, but she's so beautiful at 75, right?
Yeah.
We love Grammy, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you sing happy birthday to Grammy?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Happy birthday, Grammy! Can you blow her a kiss? Oh, that was sweet.
Happy birthday, Ellie. Happy 75 years. In case you didn't know, you've been through 14 presidents so far. Started with Harry Truman and currently with Biden. Now you know. Happy birthday.
Happy 75th birthday, Ellie. What a tremendous milestone. I've known you now for 23 years. And I know the biggest thing that you've always talked about was time and spending time with family. And I know Michelle and I have always really appreciated you taking the kids so we could spend time with each other and going on dates. And I know Joan and Harper also are very happy to get to spend some time with Grammy. So we thank you, we love you so much, and looking forward to year 76. Bye-bye.
Hey, Mom. Happy birthday. 75 years old, that is awesome and something very proud of. Thank you for loving me, caring for me, and showing me how to be a strong woman just like you. Have you to thank for that. Thank you, love you, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mom, 75 years, what a special occasion. So glad we can all be here and celebrate you and who you are as a person. To your family and of course your friends. I love that you raised me to be strong and independent so that I can raise my kids to be strong and independent. I love that you put a great foundation for me as what a mom should be so I can do the same for my children. I love your serving heart that you give to us and all to your family and of course the church. And we are blessed to have you as part and the leader of our family. Love you.
Happy birthday, Elivita. What a wonderful cause for celebration. 75th birthday. when I was asked if I wanted to prepare a little video, I was trying to think, where do I start? What would I say? I didn't want to forget anything. So I took a few notes and have decided I would begin at the beginning when you were born and ousted me out of my baby of the family position. But I was so forgiving. I got over it and we developed a great relationship. In those years, we went from making mud pies to sharing a room. You stole my toys and my clothes, but we became best friends. Oh dear, oh dear. And now 75 years later, we are talking about a quick, fast 75 years. They say age is but a number, but that's a big number. And I can't even razz you about my age since I'm older, but I know that we have gone from, Renee, hearing that we have gone from mud pies to smiles for life, dealing with life head on, and ready to join a bunch of additional memories. And so I invite Renee to share as we wish you a very happy birthday. You will often be the one.
Love and hugs, sister.
You happy always. Birthday. Happy birthday. You always are the one to say, I love you more. I loved you first.
Bless you.